So we play this. How much can you mutate on your creatures before your opponent concedes out of boredom? Well, we're gonna find out today, everybody, because today we're playing another solitaire deck where we get to play a lot of cards. Our opponents get to play not so many cards. Not, again, the best deck to play against your friends. And it has its flaws, I will admit that has its flaws and weaknesses. It's not the best thing to rank up with ever. You might have seen this on the ladder though. Sometimes you see this kind of thing because it's hilarious, and sometimes you win games out of nowhere. So what am I talking about? I don't know what this archetype is called, so I'm just gonna call it dragon stacking, because we're gonna stack everything on just one dragon, on one goldspan dragon. So of course we know that whenever goldspan dragon gets targeted by an ability, we get a treasure, and the treasure produces 2 mana. That's why we have so many things that cost 2. Everything actually costs 2, except for Castor's Fury and Wizard class, which we're gonna talk about in just 1 second. So the idea is, get goldspan dragon down, we Lord Drakus on our goldspan dragon. In most cases, this is how we're gonna win. Sometimes it's just gonna be enough to have Unleash Fury a couple of times plus some dual strikes, and we're gonna be able to win with that. But in most cases, they're gonna have, maybe they have a flyer, maybe some issues somewhere. Usually things don't work out that easily. And if they don't work out that easily, what you usually do is we Lord Drakus on top of Goldspan Dragon. Lord Drakus has an ability, whenever it mutates, you return an instant or sorcery card from your graveyard. And of course, if you stack multiple Lord Drakuses, they start returning multiple cards from your graveyard. So that's what we want to do. Hopefully, we get multiple Lord Drakus, and we put C-Dash Octopus only. We don't need the ability here. Whenever it deals combat damage, I play draw a card. That's not relevant. The only relevant ability is has mutate for 2. That's all we need from this guy. That's why we have C-Dash Octopus. So, we play this card, and we use Sudden Breakthrough. We cast that on our dragon, so that we get an extra treasure. It gets plus 2, plus 0, and first strike. Doesn't really matter that much. We just need something which targets and creates a treasure so it can get more manas. Because usually the problem is if you don't run Sudden Breakthrough that eventually you run out of manas. But if you have Sudden Breakthrough and you can return Sudden Breakthrough from your graveyard with Lord Drakus, you're never gonna run out of manas. And since we have so good card draw in this deck, we can essentially go through the entire deck and we can win however we choose. We can go fetch every goldspan dragon and every creature in the deck if we want to. We can play everything and we can level up every wizard class. But usually just the easiest way, and usually your opponent is probably not going to stay in for that long. So instead what we go do is we buff up the Goldspan Dragon enough to just Castor's Fury into our opponent's face, and we win that way. I will say though that I did not include, for some reason I did not include Castor's Fury in the earliest games here, so it's going to be in the later games. We can have Castor's Fury in the deck and it makes it so much easier to win with. So I definitely recommend having Castor's Fury. Some other nice inclusions that we have in the deck are, we have a lot of things which draw this card. The best one is actually Cathartic Reunion because it draws 3 cards. As an additional cost to cast a spell, you discard 2 cards and draw 3. But if you play this with Dual Strike, where you can copy a instant or sorcery spell with mana value 4 or less, then we're gonna be able to draw. We're gonna be able to draw 6 cards. I don't know how 3 plus 3 took that long time. I have no idea. But we're gonna be able to draw 6 cards with this. And the same is true for all these Tormenting Voices, because we don't need to pay the additional cost again when we use this with Dual Strike. So that's kind of the trick here. Also, since we're gonna draw so many cards, it's very nice to have the Wizard class where we have no maximum hand size, because often we go up to like 10-12 cards in the early turns before we go off with this deck. So that's the reason we have the Wizard class, and of course when we level up the Wizard class to level 2, we draw some cards. And since we have nothing in this deck, or 3 really, that we want to play. The Wizard class fits kind of perfectly in here because now we have something to do on our turn 3, which is not wasting 1 mana, essentially. And that is pretty much the entire idea behind the deck. Just, let's just try it out.
When I was young, playing Magic was just for fun.
Those days are gone. Now we're just here to win, everybody. Well, not with this deck, I guess. This deck is gonna be, oh my god though, audio on, yes. This deck is gonna be a little bit difficult to actually pull out a win with. But, you know, not impossible at all. Well, it's gonna be a little bit more difficult. The thing is, it's fine if they're slow. Like this guy, I think we can beat. This guy, I think we have actually a reasonable chance against. But if you're up against someone who's like really fast, I don't really know what we're gonna do. I don't really know. Something. We'll figure something out. I guess we'll block with Sea Dasher Octopus or something. Possibility. Could be wrong. Could be good. When it dies, if it had a plus counter on it, draw a card. That is not overpowered, I would say. I can fully accept that card into my life. Now then, I think with Thrill of Possibilities, ship a land. We have a lot of lands. Ooh, there's the Goldspan Dragon. Ooh, cheating up here. She's very much cheating up here. Okay. Do we have enough to kill him here? Actually, we do. Yes, we do. That's kind of good. If he doesn't have a flyer, we can... Sometimes, with this deck, we can go off so much that we can draw through our entire deck and play every Goldspan Dragon in the deck if we want to. So it doesn't matter if they have, like, one blocker. If we really, really go off. Here's what I think. That's what I think we'll do. We'll sudden break through this guy. Yes. I know it's weird. I know it's really weird. But we need this treasure token. We need this treasure token because next turn we want to play a Goldspan Dragon and go off and play everything on the Goldspan Dragon. And we want to win that turn. Preferably. Hopefully it taps out also. I think it's a little bit confused when I first track this guy, but he's gonna find out. This is like the perfect matchup also. First matchup, Boofaloo. Boofaloo, we can play again. If you see this, Boofaloo, I need you as a practice partner. This is perfect. Oh, okay. Plus counter on target creature. That is fine. And then when he dies, he's gonna draw a card. Absolutely perfect, Boofaloo. This is... I could not have asked for more for the first match, I've gotta say. Okay, I think we got him now. Oh my god, we so got him. And we didn't even need the combo to get him, but... we're gonna go through the combo. Because it's fun. Do this. Lord Drakus Mutate. Orpey. Don't concede now. We have the combo. Don't concede. That's the only thing we need to hope for. Boofaloo. Are you the perfect sparring partner? That's what I'm wondering right now. Are you the perfect sparring partner? Okay. Because if you are, you need to stay in, buddy. If you are, you need to stay in there. Yep. Orpey. Mutate. Under. As you can see, it also doesn't matter if they have a little bit of life gain. It's just mostly flyers that are annoying. Mostly. They mostly come at night. Mostly. Okay. I mean, it's a 64-64. Kind of decent. He's a Sea Dasher, Octopus, Lizard, he's everything. And he creates a treasure. And he's back at the minus 43. Nice! Ooh, okay. Don't mind going first with this sound. I think this is really, really good. And we're gonna reveal this. And we have the Wizard class. Ooh, this might be one of those games. Maybe actually, this is like the perfect opening hand also. A lot of cathartic reunions. Would be nice with one of those copy kind of spells. It would be really nice. I think we maybe go Tormenting Voice first, ship a mountain. And then we'll use this cathartics. Maybe we won't have a copy spell, but we didn't draw any, but fine. Fine. We're gonna Wizard class next turn. Draw. Okay, Scavenging Ooze. That could ruin our combo, but I think we're fine. I think we're fine. Level up. Don't have any creatures yet in the graveyard, so. Okay, Unleash Fury and Lord Drakus. I think we're kind of fine since we have these still. We're in good shape. Shikai hasn't really... Again, if they're not fast, that's when we shine. We're gonna remove my mountain, sir. Is that a good use of your time? It might be. Cathartic Reunion. Ship these two. He's confused. Should I remove his lands? Does he win with those lands in the graveyard? No, I don't. We could go for Dual Strike or Tell here. It's a possibility. Man, I threw away the wrong lands also. I should have kept the mountain. But again, I think it's fine. We do this. we propel this thing. And I just passed them. Just passed the turn. Chica, I mean, a scavenging ooze. We can take many hits from this guy. Ooh, Madeline the Wolf though. No, now we can't take too many. Now we need to hurry up. He kills us soon, okay. Okay, we need to be fast now. I think we can be fast. Let's see here. We dual strike a cathartic reunion to get a little bit of a card advantage here, I think. Discard two. So we discard the... I think we're gonna draw into land. So Snarl, we can discard and unleash, I think. Nice! Okay, sudden breakthrough. That's perfect, actually. But no dragons. No dragons. Ooh, I think since we don't have any dragons, I wanted to go sudden breakthrough. And we kind of need to. 1, 2, 3, 4. Man, I think we lose if we don't sudden breakthrough. Because we need to draw the dragon next turn. And play. Oh my god. Okay, I will play this. I think we'll figure something out. Right? We'll ship a mountain and a frostball snarl. Ship those. Okay, so there's the dragon. Problem is now, we need... I think we can go off with just one dragon. Well. We'll see. It's possible. It's possible that we win with this Goldspan dragon. The problem is we need to attack in with it. So we can't win this turn, but we can definitely set up for us to win next turn with this. So Goldspan dragon. Hope it doesn't have a way of killing it. Because if it has a way of killing it, then we're done. But otherwise, I think we can go through our entire deck with this. I'm pretty positive we can do that. Looks like it. We have everything in hand, essentially. Ooh, but it has something. Mono green, no? Okay. Attack in. Takes the damage, maybe. Yes. Good. Doesn't block with a goose. Perfect. Now then. Oh wait, don't we have enough to kill him now? Are these instants? He didn't block, right? Yeah, he didn't block. So we can just kill him, right? Six. No, we can't. We can almost kill him. But we can do this now anyways to get him more damage. Okay, so buff with this. Buff with this thing. Are these instants? Maybe they can win at this point. If I didn't throw away the Unleash Fury, I think we could have won here. Because it didn't block with this. So if we draw into another Unleash Fury with the Thrill of Possibilities. We'll see if we can do that. We'll do the Thrill of Possibilities. Throw away the Wizard class, which is the weakest card here in hand. And draw two. Possibility? Yes. Yes! Oh! Oh, we get him! Unleash Fury! I think we would have gotten him anyways, since he didn't kill this thing. Because we could have dug through the entire deck. We could have just Lord Rakka, Sea Dex, Octopus. Then return Sudden Breakthrough and Dual Strike. That should probably have allowed us to... cathartic reunion through the entire deck and find at least every Goldspan dragon and put them on the board and have a decently good hand. Ooh, we're getting pretty good hands, gotta say, like having a cathartic reunion. You want a cathartic reunion in essentially every hand. Oh right, no, he's fast. oh no, our kryptonite, a fast deck. Whatever can we do? Nothing, I think. My god, this is like the tutorial, Raging Goblin even. Okay. Hopefully, he just appears fast, but he's not like a fake Sonic or something. That'd be nice. Be really nice. We could, I guess, block with Lord Rakka's or something. Do we have to? Do we have to block with Lord Rakka's? That's what I have to do. Maybe, if we lucky and we sudden breakthrough main, there's a possibility that this is gonna work. We need to ramp. So quickly. Get the Goldspan Dragon off. And have an absolute insane hand on top of this. Then I think we can win. If that happens. Let's see. Okay, 3 manas. Raining Goblin. Oh my god, he foretells? That's good news. Okay. That's really good news. Okay. Man, I want to play that Sudden Breakthrough on the Goldspan Dragon. But we can do that when we eventually mutate. So. Do we Cathartic Reunion or do we Sudden Breakthrough? I think we need the Cathartic Reunion, because it's more important to draw a land here than using the Sudden Breakthrough. We can return the Sudden Breakthrough from the graveyard anyways, right? And we don't need another Goldspan, so. Do this. Hopefully we'll draw into a land here. If we draw into a land, I think there's a chance. Ooh. We didn't draw into a land. So I don't know why I said ooh, but... Okay, so if I had played the Sudden Breakthrough instead, we would actually have been in better shape, but... Right, okay, it's fine. Goblin Warleader creates 2/1s. This is very much like the tutorial. Okay. Plays. Attacks. By play, I mean attack, and by attack, I mean play. Frack! If I just played this, I think we could have won. We have double Unleash now. Oh my god! We just need a land and we can win! Okay, frack, pass turn. No! 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 Okay, goblins. Are we dead? It look kinda dead. Okay, take it. Come on now, land! Land! All we need is a land! A land! Yes! Okay, I didn't think we would get it there. I did not think we would get it. The problem is... I think we're 1 mana short. If we can do this, we can get the treasure, yes. But double Unleash Fury is just 16 damage. It's not enough. Not enough to win. That's the problem. The entire problem, okay. Oh man, if we drew a land one turn earlier. Oh, okay, oh well. Do this. Oh. Oh. That's fine. It's fine, we'll at least deal some damage to him. Get another treasure. Then we'll lure Drakus. Can we somehow survive? If we get every Goldspan Dragon now, we can't. We got one in the graveyard. I don't think we can survive. 16 damage, that's it, unfortunately. Bring him down to 4. Let's just, for, you know, for funsies. Oh, maybe we can block with like C-Dash Octopus or something. If we can get enough of those. Possibility, you know? What? He had Demon Vault! He just waited on it! Oh no! Oh no! Okay, so we were done! We were done for from the start! No! No! Man! The Demon Bolt! Slow rolling the Demon Bolt! But I can stop it from going off here. I feel safe going down the 4. I'm not gonna waste this Demon Bolt. Let's see what you're up to, buddy. Let's see what you're up to. Sir Tuff Puffington. I guess we could have had something that maybe gave it Hexproof or something. I didn't want to cast that in response. That's actually true. That at the same time. If he was slow rolling, if that was not the reason. It was just slow rolling. That's a Bow's move. We'll admit that's a Bow's move. Sir Tuff Puffington. I think we'll have to throw away, unfortunately, a Lord Drakus. I don't like throwing away a Lord Drakus. I don't like it at all, but... just how it has to be. This guy might be slow. I mean, these colors are usually kind of slow, aren't they? Slow deck! Slow deck!
So, yay!
In this case, I think just wizard class. Draw two. Nice. Okay. Now then, I guess we thrill away a gold span. We only need one gold span. Hopefully that's not instant removal. That's another thing. We're not good against fast decks. We're not good against instant removal at all. okay. Fill of possibilities. Throw away the gold span. Ooh, there's an Unleash Fury. We thrill away something. Main, do we? We thrill away the mountain. Or am I just gonna screw us over with that? I think this is gonna seem weird. But I think we throw away the octopus. Yeah, we do another octopus, it's fine. It is fine. I guess this guy, I would love to get the treasure down. Or have 7 manas before I do this, but I don't know if we can. I don't know if we can wait to 7 manas. I think we'll have to try and go off. I think we might even be able to go off. Or no, we can't, because we don't have any of those treasure creating cards. So we have to dig a little bit deeper to do things. We can, let's see, we can dual strike. Oh, there's a cathartic dual strike. I think we start off with that, actually. Because this is not killing us next turn. So we do this. Dual strike, cathartic reunion. Unleash, we're not gonna need, probably in the hand, and C-dash octopus, maybe not. Let's see, poor octopus. Sure, oh yes, now we have a sudden breakthrough. Oh, that's amazing. That is amazing. Okay. Now I think we can go off completely. Hopefully it taps out there. That would be ideal, of course. Him tapping out. I would be happy Chris if it taps out. It might not. It's holding up the manas. Holding up the freaking manas. I mean, he surely has removal. Sure, LA. Is there any way we can play around the removal? Actually, there is not really. Wait, we can do that. We can waste these sudden breakthroughs, though, because we can return them from the graveyard. So what we can do, we can sudden breakthrough on this. He's not killing us next turn either. Pretty sure. Instant. I think we're gonna get plus 2 in first rank. That's fine, sir. We'll be mighty strong. Why is he buffing my things? What's going on? Yeah, you're gonna find out, buddy. You're gonna find out. Ship these two. Draw 3. And now we're set up for next turn. Now we can definitely win in one turn. No problemos. The problem is, we might have to play both Goldspan Dragons to do it, which I think I did. I think I did. He's holding up an instant removal. That is for sure. He's sniffing a Goldspan Dragon from far away. The scent of Goldspan Dragon is in the air. Sir Tuff Huffington. It's not want to have any of that going on. Now we can, I think we can win. With 2 Goldspan Dragons, I think we are in the clear. Banishing Light, ooh, okay. Now we're gonna have 2 manas. I mean, there's plenty of removal spells for 2, but still. Still, and we don't need that card, actually. We don't need it to win, so it's no problem. Because we essentially are never gonna discard. We're gonna win before we discard.
Win, I would rather win before I discard, I say.
Goldspan Dragon. And then, if he kills this Goldspan Dragon now, which he doesn't do, so in that case, tap. I think we do this. We tap this for a dang. The Lord Drakus mutate Goldspan Dragon. Does he have an instant? That's a question. Then he probably uses it now. I would be smart of him to use it now. Okay, Heartless Act. Okay, so we create the treasure first. We need to take out all the manas to be able to win there. What we're gonna do now? We're gonna take out red. Sure. That thing happens. Lord Drakus is on the floor. But now we got Goldspan Dragon. And we can Lord Drakus on the Goldspan Dragon. Oh wait, I should have Lord Drakus on... No, no, actually, this is the right way. And we go under. Oof. And then we need Sudden Breakthrough. And let's see here, 6... 6 to 12, yeah, yeah, this 24 damage is exactly lethal. Yes! Oof! Exactly lethal. Oh! Oh! That win felt good though, gotta say. Felt pretty, pretty nice. I know I probably messed up in some way, but for the most part, you know, for the most part it was pretty good. I know that usually I feel like I'm doing a good job, and then I go back and watch the episode and I realize I messed up like a million things. I could have won. Usually I could have won like 5 turns earlier. I could have won 5 turns earlier there because I didn't have enough mana, surely, but like usually. Let's see here. Show this. Usually if I think I play good, I'm still a scrub. Jason Dennis knows this. But maybe Bree doesn't know this. Bree. Knight of Bree. Was there like a Game of Thrones Bree thing? Whatever. Whatever. Oh, is he slow? Sir Bree, sir, are you slow? You're slow there. I think I would say that. That's slow. Okay. Man, I don't know exactly what I want to throw away here. So I think just Tormenting Voice. Throw away a Thrill. I kind of prefer Cathartic to Thrill. Even though it's riskier, of course, it gets countered. But if it gets countered, we lose anyways. So, who cares? Their counter spells with dead. Doesn't matter. 3 manas. Ghastly Gloom Hunter. Perfect matchup. Perfect match. I think. Or does he have some really smart thing he can do with this? No? Hallowed Priest, okay, maybe gain life. Don't gain life yet. Good. Good. I am liking what's happening here on the battlefield. Leveling up the wizard class. Filling up our hand. Okay, so next turn we can go double cathartic with a dual strike. Which is nice. Dunning Patrician, sure. Smacks him with 3. Well, we far from dead. Far from dead. Usually by this point, we're almost dead. Okay. Well, in that case, we can safely dual strike. Cathartic Reunion. Land and dual strike, I think. We want all these Lord Drakuses if we can have them there. They're very good regards, man. Oh my god, 3 lands. Yeah, I think we can wait one more turn, right? So we Sudden Breakthrough, the double Sudden Breakthrough. Oh my god, or can we? Well, they don't have lifelink yet, so that thing attacks him. Okay, take 5. Are we dead now? Okay, 1, 2. I think we have to go off, unfortunately. Unfortunately, we have to try to go off there. But I think we can do it, actually. So we play this. We smack in. Now, fortunately, we can't win this turn. But what we can do is we can probably get enough things on the board so that he can't win. So that we get one more turn. Probably can do that. I think. Wait, 5. He smacks in with this. Let's see here. I think we're still haven't really figured everything out here. I think we'll be able to do it. Let's see, a Cathartic Reunion most likely. And then we want to play this, because we want to have as many Sudden Breakthroughs as possible in the graveyard when we do this. And Lord Drakus on you. Yes. Man, we should maybe have like one Fling card or something. There's the Fling land. Why don't we play the Fling land? Oh, that would have been so good to play that in this deck. It'd been so freaking good. Oh well. Sudden Breakthrough and Dual Strike. And then I think I wonder how this works with Sudden Breakthrough. I think this works. We'll Dual Strike. Doink. Sudden breakthrough. I wonder if this is gonna trigger him twice now. Okay, so triggers there. Do we get an extra treasure from that? Yes, we do. Oh, perfect. That's amazing. Now we have four of them. So now we can go dual strike and cathartic reunion. So we are gaining in manas here. Okay, throw away these two. Nice. Draw a couple here. Okay, so we need to fill up our board with gold span dragons, I guess. So mutate on this guy. Okay. Nice, we go under. And let's see here, we go... Let's see, we need Sudden Strike. We need Cathartic Reunion. And we need Dual Strike. Nice. And then we... Let's see here, we Sudden Breakthrough. This guy, yes. The problem is, are we gonna time out before I figure out how to do this? Hopefully not. Dual Strike. Cathartic Reunion number dos. Discard two. Nice. I think we're fine. We have the Sea Dash Octopus now. We mutate on you. Yes. Man, if we had just one of that land, which can fling. Oh, we gotta put that in after this game. We gotta put that in. Oh, that would be so much easier. Sudden Breakthrough. Dual Strike. Cathartic. Yes. Nice. Let's see here. Now we need to Sudden Breakthrough. Need to go up in manas now. And then Sea Dasher Octopus. How many things do I have on this map? There's a lot! Nice! Now we have the throw card, whatever it's called, the fling card, the fling land is now in the deck, so now we can win when we go off, because often it happens that we have a little bit too little mana to go off, so we kind of need to attack in with the Goldspan Dragon to get an extra treasure to be able to go off. But now we can win even through that situation, I think. So in this case, we kind of just go for Tell. Like, this combination is also so freaking good. Like, Cathartic plus... Man, we would love to have the Wizard class down, though. Ooh, if we get the blue... Get the Wizard class down. So maybe what we do here is actually, even though we have the Dual Strike here, we go for the Thrill first in the hopes of finding a blue mass. We don't even need it. Did I say we need blue mass? We don't even need blue mass. I don't even like blue mass. I don't even like it. Idle. Three manas. Creature. Yes, creature. And mills two cards. So not that fast yet. That's good. That's very good. And our turn. Unleash Fury. Well, I think we have to go off with a Dual Strike now. Dual Strike plus Cathartic Reunion. Throwing away the Unleash and... Do we throw away the Dual Strike or the Octopus? I think we threw away the Dual Strike. And we draw six. Ooh, nice! And so that we don't have to discard anything. Wizard class! Oh wait, we didn't have to though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, we had 7 of those. Oh, here it is! Kasul's Fury. That's the land I was talking about. The land. Like a land fling card is so useful, I gotta say. I've used this plenty of times and I like it so much. So much. The versatility in this land is just amazing. I honestly, if I was to commend Wizards for something, the Zendikar land series. We gotta give them an applaud for that thing. None of those lands were broken. Almost all of them were good and fun to play with. I gotta hand it to Wizards. They might sometimes get some things wrong, and we might be criticizing them from time to time. But this they actually did a really good job on. And if I lose, I'm gonna be sad, and I'm just gonna blame Wizards. If we're winning this, it's fine. Everything's amazing and I love everyone. But if we... Oh my god, can we go off here with a Goldspan Dragon? Can we go off here? There's a Goldspan Dragon, it's Lord Drakus. We have a way of getting mana. We do have the Sudden Breakthrough. I think we go off and probably win there. Nice! Okay, Goldspan Dragon. Smack it. One attack. Badank. Smack his face. Sudden Breakthrough on the Goldspan Dragon. Badank.
Palam, palam.
Lord Drakus, mutate. Nice. So we need, let's see, under. We need a doubling card. Like Unleash Fury. I don't think we even need the Sun Break. Oh, actually, we need the Sun Break, though. So we do this. Orpe. Badum badum. We go under. We go, let's see here. Oh, we have two Unleash Fury. Okay, so we need Unleash Fury. And what else do we need? We need Sudden Breakthrough also. Because else we don't get enough manas. Right, yeah. That is kind of nice though. Gotta say. Sudden Breakthrough. And we Sudden Breakthrough you. Unleash Fury. Oh, we would have had enough manas because he's got zero. I don't know what I'm thinking of. Not my brains, apparently. Bding. Up to 32. And Consume Spirit. There it is. Face. Pay. Sacrifice a creature. So much better and easier with Consume Spirit. Gotta say. So much.
Thank you, everybody, so much for watching. A special thank you, of course, to our latest members, which are... Not Autobahn, Esteban, Ether Walker, Ken K. It's a very hard name. Ken's got a hard name. And also welcome back to Yet Alone. Thank you everybody so much. And see you tomorrow.
Hello, Daniel.
And you are?
It's me, the YouTube algorithm.
And... What are you doing here?
I'm just here to take those views!
No, those are my views!
Oh, I can explain to you, senor. You see, you have subs 0% and non-subs 100%. That's why you can take all your views.
I guess it's time that you check out a little thing down there.